like, this is just unreal. I've never seen anything like it. I was just like, wow, that's an angel. Right away, I did it to my pastor, and she sent it right back to me. She said, that's an angel. I've been getting lots and lots of messages and stuff saying thank you for sharing it. I've had people message me and tell me about their experience, that they had seen an angel once when a loved one had passed away, that they'd seen an angel either holding their hand or, you know, something like that. Everybody can believe what they want to believe. It helps somebody out, bring them closer to God, closer to help them through a tough time or whatever. I think that's his purpose. I mean, I think that's what God's using it for. We pray regularly every day, and we pray for God to send angels to watch over us, watch over our house, our property, and our children, protect us. He answered my prayers. He sent an angel.